Oke, okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo student, good afternoon. Selamat siang, welcome back to mathematics class. Oke, okay, and today insyaallah we will be studying about fractions and division. Okay, and please open your people's book on page 220. Okay, please open your pupil's book on page 220. Okay, about fraction and division. Okay, and let's recall, what is the remainder when you divide 45 by 7? Okay, 45 divided by 7. Okay. Okay, and then 45 divided by 7. Okay, 45 is not divisible by 7. Okay, and the number divisible by 7 is 42. Yeah, and then 42 divided by 7 equals 6 minus 45 minus 42 equals 3. Okay, 3 can't divide it by 7 because 3 is less than 7. Okay, and then we write 3 as remainder. Okay, remainder 3. Yeah, and then the answer, the question is, what is the remainder when you divide 45 by 7? And the answer is 3, remainder 3. Okay, and then let's learn together on page 220. Okay, number one, three pupils share two cakes equally. What fraction of cake does each pupil get? Okay, look at the picture. Yeah, there are two cakes. Okay, for three pupils. Okay, it means 2 divided by 3. 2 divided by 3 equals 2 over 3. Okay, look at the picture. Yeah, there are two cakes. Okay, and then two cakes for three people. Ya, 2 dibagi 3 equals 2 over 3. Ya, cut each cake into 3 equal parts. Each pupil gets 2 parts. Oke, jadi potong setiap cake ke dalam 3 bagian yang sama. Maka setiap anak akan mendapat 2 bagian. And each pupil gets 2 over 3 of a cake. Yeah, it mean 2 divided by 3 equals 2 over 3. Okay, and then number two, two pupils now share three cakes equally. What fraction of a cake does each pupil get? Okay, three cakes for two pupils. Yeah, and then look at the picture. There are three cakes equally. Yeah, and then we will share three cakes equally to two pupils, for two pupils. Okay, it means three divided by two equals 3/2. Okay, 3/2 is improper fraction. Okay, and we will express 3/2 as mixed number. 3/2 equals 3/2 equals 3/2 equals 2/2 plus 1/2 equals 2/2 equals 1 plus 1/2 equals 1/1/2. Okay, 3/2 equals 3/2. Yeah, 3/2 is improper fraction, and we will express 3/2 as mixed number. Yeah, is 1/1/2. Okay, and each pupil gets 1/1/2 cakes, or 1/1/2 cakes. Okay, and then number three, 4 children share 9 waffles equally. How many waffles does each child get? Okay. Okay, look at the picture. There are 9 waffles equally. Okay, four children. Okay, it means 9 divided by 4. Yeah, equals 9/4. 9/4. Okay. 9/4 is improper fraction. Okay, and we will express 9/4 as mixed number. Okay, look at this is okay, 9 divided by 4. Okay, 9 is not divisible by 4. 9 is not divisible by 4. The number is divisible by 4. The number divisible by 4 is 8. Okay, 9 is not divisible by 4. Yeah, and the number divisible by 4 is 8. 9 tidak habis dibagi 4. Dan bilangan yang habis dibagi 4 adalah 8. And then 8 divided by 4 equals 2. Then minus 9 minus 8 equals 1. Look at 1 is less than 4. And 1 is can't divided by 4. One can divide by 4, and then we write 1 as remainder. Okay, 9 divided by 4 equals 2, remainder 1. Okay, and the remainder is 1. Okay, we write as the numerator. The remainder is the numerator. Jadi sisanya kita tulis sebagai numerator atau pembilang. And then the divisor is the denominator. Jadi pembaginya kita tulis sebagai penyebut. Okay. And we can write here two. Okay, the remainder is the numerator. The remainder is one. One over, and the divisor is four. Yeah, the divisor is the denominator. Yeah, four equal to 1/4. It still gets 2 1/4 waffles. Okay. Okay, next number four. What is 3/4 of 120? Okay, 3/4 of 120. Yeah, look at the picture. Yeah. Okay. There are four parts equally. Ada empat bagian yang sama. Okay. One part equals 120 divided by 4 equals 30. One part is 30, and then three parts equals 3 times 30 equals 90. It means 3/4 of 120 is 90. Or you can write, okay, 3/4 of 120 is, okay, 3/4 times 120. Okay. Okay, look at 120 divided by 4. 120 divided by 4. Okay, 120 divided by 4 equals 30. Okay, and then 30 times 3 equal is 90. Okay, 3/4 of 120 is 90. Or in bahasa ya, 3/4 dikali 120. Oke, ini artinya disederhanakan. Oke, sederhanakan 4 dan 120. Ya, keduanya habis dibagi 4 atau 120 dibagi 4. 120 dibagi 4 ya adalah 30. Atau 120 dan 4 ini disederhanakan, keduanya habis dibagi 4. 4 dibagi 4 1, 120 dibagi 4 sama dengan 30. And then 3 times 30 equals 90. Okay. 3/4 of 120 is 90. Next, number 5. Number 5, there are 225 children at an amusement park. 5/9 of the children are girls. How many girls are there at the amusement park? Okay, it means 5/9. Yeah, of 225 is. Okay, we can draw. Yeah, like this picture. There are 9 parts equally, yeah, and then we will set five parts equally. Kita membuat 9 kotak yang sama, 9 bagian yang sama, kemudian 5 bagian kita arsir. Kita akan arsir, oke. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oke, 9 parts equals 225. If one part equal 225 divided by 9. 225 divided by 9 equals 25. Okay, it means 5 parts equal 5 times 25. 5 times 25 equals 125. There are 125 girls at the amusement park. Yeah, or you can write, yeah, just this way, 5 over 9 times 225. Okay, 9 and 225. Yeah. This is can 9 and 225 can divided by 9. Okay, 9 divided by 9 equals 1, and then 225 divided by 9 equals 25, and then 25 times 5 equals 125. Okay, there are 125 girls at the amusement park. Okay, and then let's practice on page 222. Okay, the first I will call in the first I will call Alia. Okay, hello Alia, assalamualaikum. Hello Alia, assalamualaikum. Okay, how are you Alia? Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Alia, let's practice Alia on page 222, number
1. 5. What are the missing number?
Okay, part A.
5. Divide by 8. Was 5 over 8.
Okay, 5 over 8. Okay, next part B.
35 by 6 equals 13
okay.
Over 6.
13 over 6. Okay, good. Next. And then number 2, Alia.
Express the improper fraction as the deficient sentence.
Okay. Part A.
8 over 5 yes. Was 8 divided by 5.
Okay, 8 divided by 5. And then part B. Part B, Alia.
13 over 2 was 13 divided by 2.
Okay, 13 divided by 2. Okay, next, part C.
20 over 7 equals 20 divided by 7.
Okay, good. And then part D.
31 over 6. Equals 31 over
Okay, 31 divided by 6. Okay. Okay, good answer, Alia. Alia, do you have question, Alia?
No.
Okay. Okay, Alia, thank you for your answer, Alia. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ya, syukran, Alia. Okay, next, number 3. Okay, number 3, I will call Nafisa. Ya, halo Nafisa, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
How are you, Nafisa? Oke, okay, Nafisa, number 3, Nafisa. Express the division sentences as mixed numbers, yeah. Part A, what is your answer? 15 divided by 2 equals? 15. Okay, and this is, yeah, Nafisa. 15 divided by 2. Yes.
Seven.
And then. Seven. This is 14, yeah. 14 divided by 2 equals 7. And then.
5.
7. This, yeah, 15,
seven.
Oh yeah, 1 over
1 over 5.
No, okay, not 1 over 5. What is the division? Pembaginya berapa, Nafisa?
2.
Yes, yeah, this is 7, 1 over 2, yeah. Okay, this is 15 is not divisible by 2, and the number divisible by 2 is 14, yeah. 14 divided by 2 equals 7, and then 15 minus 14 equals 1, yeah. 1 is less than 2, 1 itu kurang dari 2 atau lebih kecil daripada 2, yeah. And we write this is 1 as remainder, yeah, 7 remainder 1. Now, the remainder, okay, and the remainder is the numerator. Nah, jadi sisanya itu kita tulis pada pembilang, numerator, ya, yeah. And the divisor. The divisor is the denominator. Kemudian pembaginya kita tulis sebagai penyebut. Ya, Nafisa, ya. Hasilnya 7, sisanya kita tulis sebagai pembilang, dan pembaginya kita tulis sebagai penyebut. Ya. Oke, Nafisa. Yeah. Oke, okay, and then part B, Nafisa, what is your answer? 22 divided by 3. What? What is your answer? 22 divided.
Seven.
Okay, 7. And then? Seven.
Seven. The seven.
Okay, this is ya. 22 is not divisible by 3, yeah. And the number divisible by 3 is 21, yeah. 21 divided by 3 equals 7. And then 22 minus 21 equals
22 minus 21
equals 22 dikurangi 21
one.
Berapa? 1 ya. Oke, okay, yes. 1 ya. 1 is remainder. 1 ini adalah sisa. And what is your answer, Nafisa? 22 divided by 3 equals 7. 7.
Remember
1. Oke, 7 remainder 1. Oke. As mixed number, Nafisa. 7.
7.
1 over
1
over 1. Oke, okay, good. 7 1 over 3. Okay, and then one more. Part C, Nafisa. What is your answer? Part C, what is your answer? 43 divided by 10. Okay, 4 and then 4, look at 43 divided by 10. Yeah, 43, 4 and then three over
ten.
Okay, good, ya. Yeah. 3/10. Okay, 4/10. Yes, okay, good answer, Nafisa, ya. Yeah. 43 is not divisible by 10, and the number divisible by 10 is 40. 43 tidak habis dibagi 10, ya. Kemudian bilangan yang habis dibagi 10 adalah 40. 40 divided by 10 equals 4. And then 43 minus 40 equals 3. Nah, 3 is remainder, ya. 3 itu adalah sisa. Oke, okay, 3 are numerator, ya. 3 is the numerator and 10 is divisor, ya. 10 is the denominator. Jadi tiganya, sisanya ini kita tulis sebagai penyebut dan sepuluhnya kita tulis sebagai, maaf ya, 3 itu kita tulis sebagai pembilang atau numerator dan sepuluhnya kita tulis sebagai penyebut atau denominator. Oke, Nafisa?
Oke.
Oke, Nafisa, do you have question? Oke, okay, good answer, Nafisa. Oke, okay, Nafisa, thank you for your answer, Nafisa. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, okay, syukran, Nafisa. Okay, next, part D. For D, I will call Raya. Oke, halo, halo Raya, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam, Mister.
How are you, Raya?
I'm good. How about you?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Okay, Raya, number three, part D. Express the division sentences or mixed numbers. Fifty-five divided by nine. 55.
Five,
Okay.
five, five over nine.
Okay, 55 divided by 9. What is your answer, Nafis, Raya?
Five, five over nine.
Okay. Sorry, Raya. This is 55, ya. 55 is not divisible by 9. Ya, and the number divisible by 9 is 50. 54, ya. And then, what is 54 divided by 9, Raya? Halo, Raya?
Wait.
54 divided by 9.
Six.
Okay, 6, ya. 6. And then, what is 55 minus 54?
55?
Minus 54.
1.
1, yeah. And then, what is your answer, Raya? 59 divided by 9 equals? 6, and then 6.
Six. Six,
One over.
Over nine.
Okay, good. 6, 1 over 9. Okay, good answer, Raya. Okay, Raya. Next, number four, Raya.
Complete.
Okay, part A.
1/8 of 160 kilograms is.
Okay, part A. This is 1/8 of 160 kilograms is. Now, it means 1/8, yeah, 1/8 times 160. Okay, 160 divided by 6. What is 160 divided by, sorry, what is 160 divided by 8, Raya? Halo, Raya.
20.
Okay, 20, ya. Okay, 8 divided by 8 equals 1, and 160 divided by 8 equals 20. And then, what is 1 times 20? 20, ya. And the answer is? The answer is 20 kilo.
20.
Yes, 20 kilo.
Yeah.
Grams, ya. Yeah.
Gram.
20 kilograms. Okay, and then part B, Raya.
Four over five of $150
over 5 of $150 is, nah it means 4 over 5 times 150, yeah. And then this is 150 divided by 5. What is 150 divided by 5, Raya? Yeah, it mean 115 divided by 5. Oh yeah, 15 divided by 5 equals
30.
Okay, yeah, 3, yeah. 15 divided by 5 equals 3. Look at, there is 1 0 and you can move, yeah. Nah, 30, yeah. This is 1, this is 30. And then, what is 4 times 30? 120, yeah. 4 times 3 equals 12, yeah. There are 10, there is 10. Nah. Okay, the answer is $120, yeah, $120. Okay, Raya. Okay, Raya, do you have question, Raya?
No, thanks.
Okay, Raya, thank you for your answer, Raya. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ya, syukron, Raya. Okay, next, part C. Part C, I will call Faik. Please prepare yourself, Faik. Okay, tidak terjawab. Next, Fahri. Jafari. Oke, Fahri. Oke, halo Fahri, assalamualaikum. Oke, how are you, Fahri? Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Fahri, please read number 4, part C.
Number 4,
Yes,
part C.
question number 4, part C. On page 223.
Number 4 part C.
Yes. On page 223, Fahri. Okay, what is your answer, Fahri? It means 3 over 4 times 112 equals? Okay, Fahri, what is 112 divided by 4?
112 divided by 4.
Yes. What is 112 divided by 4? Hmm? 112 divided by 4. Not 30. Hundred and 12 divided by 4. Okay, 11 from 11. Okay, 11 is not divisible by 4. Jadi 11 tidak habis dibagi 4. And the number divisible by 4 is 8, ya, 8. Angka yang habis dibagi 4 adalah 8. Okay. And then what is 8 divided by 4, Fahri?
8
2. 2, okay. And then minus 11 minus 3. What is 11 minus 3?
11 minus 3, 8.
3. 11 minus 3.
3.
Sorry, 11 minus 8 equals 3. Ya. 11 minus 8 equals 3. And then 2 bring down. 32-nya diturunkan. Oke. Fahri. Is 32 divisible by 4? Apakah 32 habis dibagi 4?
Yes.
Yes, you can write here 32 again. 32 divided by 4 equals?
8.
Yeah, this is minus 0. Okay, and then 112 divided by 4 equals 28. Yeah, Fahri, yeah. And then Fahri, what is 3 times 28?
3 times 28.
What is 3 times 28?
52.
Hmm?
52.
No, no, no. 28 times 3.
102.
No, no, no. 28 times 2. Times 3, sorry. 28 times 3. This is. What is 3 times 8, Fahri?
28 times
3. 3 times 8 equals?
Tiga dikali 8 equals 24.
Okay, you can write here 4, save 2. And then what is 3 times 2?
6.
6 plus 2 equals?
8.
And the answer is 84. Yes, yeah. 34 or 112 centimeters equal is 84. Centimeters, ya, yeah, Fahri, ya. Yeah. Okay, next part D, Faik. Sorry, Fahri. Please read first.
2/9 of 260 milliliter is.
Okay. Now it's mean 2/9. Times 216, yeah. And then what is 216 divided by 9?
216 divided by 9.
Yes.
Wait.
No, not 12. Okay, Fahri, this is 2, yeah. 21 is not divisible by 9. Jadi 21 tidak habis dibagi 9. The number divisible by 9 is?
Number divisible
bilangan
by
yang 9. Habis dibagi 9 adalah? Di bawah 21.
Di bawah 21.
Oh, tapi, hah?
18,
ya, yeah. And then 18 divided by 9 is
18 divided 2.
2, and then what is 21 minus 18?
3,
and then 6 bring down, 6-nya diturunkan. Okay, Fahri, is 36 divisible by 9?
Yeah, no. Okay. Yes, yes, yes.
Yes, yeah. What is 36 divided by 9, Fahri?
4.
4, yeah. And the answer is 20?
4.
4. 216 divided by 9 equals 24. And four. Then, what is 2 times 24?
24 is 48.
Okay, 48, yeah. The answer is 48. What is the unit? Milli? The unit
milliliter.
Is milliliters. Okay, good answer. Okay, Fahri, do you have question, Fahri? Okay, Fahri, thank you for the answer, Fahri. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ya, syukran, Fahri. Okay, next, number 5. Number 5, I will call Hanif. Okay, please prepare yourself, Hanif. Halo, Hanif. Assalamualaikum. Ya, halo Hanif, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam, Mister.
How are you, Hanif?
I'm great, how about you?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Hanif, please read the question number 5.
What page, Mister?
On page 223. Yes, pupils.
What is Mr.
223. Yes, let's read the question number 5. Ya, yeah, Hanif?
223, Mister.
Yes.
Jamalia bought 15 kilogram of biscuits. She shared the biscuits equally among six groups of children. How many kilograms of biscuits did each group get?
Okay, Hanif. Jamalia bought 15 kilograms of biscuits. She shared the biscuit equally among 8 groups of children. How many kilograms of biscuits did each group get? What is your answer, Hanif? It's mean 15 divided by 15 divided by 8 equals 8 as improper fraction, Hanif. Equals 15 or you can express it as mixed number.
How, Mister?
15 divided by 8. Hanif, 15 is 15 divisible by 8?
No.
No. And the number divisible by 8 is
5.
Angka yang habis dibagi 8 itu angka berapa? Di bawah 15. Angka di bawah 15 yang habis dibagi 8 ya. And then what is 8 divided by 8? Hanif. What is 8 divided by 8, Hanif?
1.
1. Okay. And then what is 15 minus 8?
15 minus 8 7.
7. Nah, 7 this is as remainder ya. 7 is remainder because 7 is smaller than 8. Karena 7 lebih kecil dari 8. Maka kita gunakan 7 sebagai sisa ya. And what is your answer, Hanif? The answer is 1. And then
1.
Nah, 7, the remainder ya is the numerator ya, numerator. And the divisor is the denominator. And what is your answer, Hanif? 1 7 over Hanif.
7/8.
Yes ya, 1 7/8-nya. Jadi Hanif, sisanya itu kita tulis sebagai pembilang. Pembilang itu yang di atas dan pembaginya. Pembaginya itu yang ini yang 8. Ini disebut divisor. Itu sebagai penyebut atau denominator. Oke, Hanif?
Oke.
Oke. Oke, Hanif, do you have question?
No.
Oh, ada. Hanif, belajar yang Hanif, Hanif ya. Please study hard. Oke, Hanif? Oke, Hanif ya. Study, Hanif ya.
Yes.
Oke. Oke, Hanif, thank you for your answer, Hanif. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ya, syukran Hanif. Oke, next number 6. Number 6, group A has 7 members. Group B has 9 members. Group A members share 10 bags of almonds equally. Group B members share 11 bags of almonds equally. In which group does each member save more almonds? Oh, jadi disuruh mencari almond yang lebih banyak ya. Oke, okay, I will call Fatima. Oke, Fatima, please prepare yourself. Oke, okay. Not respond. Oke, okay, ya, group A. Nah, from group A. Okay, group A. This is group A members have 10 bags of almond equally. Group A has 7 members. Okay, group B members share 11 bags of almond equally. Group B has 9 members. Okay, you can yeah, group A ya, group A this is it's mean okay, 10 ya, 10 over 7. Ya, equals this is 1 ya. 10 divided by 7 is 1 and then remainder 3. Okay, 7 as denominator. Group B equals 11 over 9. Ya, 11 divided by 9 equals 1, remainder 2 over 9. Ya. Okay, and group does each member receive more almond is now and the answer is this ya, group A. Group A 1 3 over 7. Ya, the answer is group A. Okay, next number 7. Number 7 I will call Yazid. Oke, okay. Halo Yazid, assalamualaikum. Halo Yazid, assalamualaikum. How are you, Yazid?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine. Yazid, please read the question number 7, Yazid. On page 223, People's Book.
Farah.
Farah. Bek.
Safarah Bekut 140
cup
cupcake. She give away 3
over 5
from 5 of the cupcake. How many cupcake did she give away?
Okay, what is your answer, Yazid? Okay, Yajid, it means 3 over 5 times 140. Okay, Yajid, 3 over 5 times 140. And then, Yajid, what is 140 divided by 5, Yajid?
Wajar.
Berapakah 140 dibagi 5? Ya, oke. Okay. 140 divided by
5.
28. Oke, okay, good. 28. Ya, 28. And then Yajid, what is 3 times 28? What is 3 times 28?
84.
84. Okay. Okay, good. 84, yeah. The answer is 84. Cup.
Cupcake.
Oh, cupcake. Okay, good answer, Yajid. Hey, Yajid, do you have question, Yajid?
No.
No. Oke, Yajid. Yajid, thank you for the answer, Yajid. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, next we will study about Okay, please open your People's Book on page 226. Okay, 226, and we will study about percentage, percentage. Percentage in bahasa adalah persentase, persentase. Okay, and in this capture, we will learn to about express a part, a whole as percentage, percentage. Express fractions and decimals as percentages, percentages. Okay, and then compare and order percentages, fraction, and decimal, and then calculate percentage, percentage, part of whole. Okay, part A about percent. Let's recall, the square is divided into 100 equal parts. At best, the number of said parts as a fraction and a decimal of the total number of equal parts. At best, the number said parts. Okay, as a fraction, the fraction is, this is 100 equal parts, and then this is 10, 20, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is fraction, as fraction is 25 over 100, and then a decimal, and the decimal is 25 over 100 equal is 0.25, this is as decimal. Okay, and then let's learn together, number one, on page 226. Okay, number one, look at the squares. Each square is divided into 100 equal parts. Okay, jadi setiap kotak, itu dibagi menjadi 10 bagian yang, 100 bagian yang sama. Look at square A and square B. In square A, 5 out of 100 parts are shaded. Jadi, pada kotak A, 5 dari 100 bagian itu diarsir. Jadi, 5-nya diarsir. Okay. And then, we can write as decimal. This is 5 over 100. 5-nya diarsir dari 100 bagian. 5 over 100 of the whole is shaded. And then we say that 5% of the whole is shaded. Okay, this is 5 over 100 equals 5%. Okay, this is symbol percent. Okay, we say that 5% of the whole is shaded. Okay, we can write 5 over 100 equals 5%. We see that 5% is a percentage. Okay. Kita dapat katakan bahwa 5% itu adalah sebuah persentase. Persen stands for percent. It's mean out of 100. Jadi ini adalah simbol apa? Simbol persen. Ini mewakili 100. Atau mewakili dari 100 atau per 100, Okay, it's example. 2% equals 2 over 100. If 3% equals 3 over 100. If 11%, it equals 11 over 100. If 95%, equals 95 over 100. Okay. If 17%, yeah, equals 17 over 100. Okay. And then, okay, we say that, okay, and then in square B, square B, this is 38, yeah, 38, yeah, over 100, 38 over 100, 38 over 100. Okay, in square B, 38 out of 100 parts are said. 38 over 100 of the whole is said. We say that 38% of the whole is said. And then we can write 38 over 100 equals 38%. Okay. Okay. 38 over 100 equal 38%. We say that 38% of the whole is said. Yeah, example again. 82% equals 82 over 100. Okay. Next. Okay. Stop tingo. How many percent is a whole? If zero parts of a whole is said, how many percent of the whole is said? Jadi berapa persen ya pada a whole? Itu dia apa namanya utuh ya. If zero part of whole is said, jadi yang nol bagian yang diarsir, jadi itu masih utuh, tidak ada diarsir, is mean 100. Over 100. 100 equal 100 equal is 100%. 100% equal is 1. Yeah, 100% equals 1. Okay. And then let's practice. Number 1, express our percentages. Okay. I will call Faik. Okay, hello Faik, assalamualaikum. Okay, how are you Faik?
I'm fine, thank you, and you?
Okay, alhamdulillah, I'm fine Faik. Okay Faik, let's practice Faik on page 227. 227, number 1. Please read the instruction first.
Percentage.
Okay, express as percentages. Okay, part A.
8%.
Okay, 8 of 100 is, okay, 8%. Okay, next part B, Faik.
17%.
17%, ya, 17 out of 100, 17%. Okay, and part C, Faik?
93%.
And then part D?
100%.
Yes, 100%. Okay, good answer. Next, number 2, Faik.
What percentage of each whole is shaded?
Okay. Well, now part A, what is your answer, Faik? Please count. Huh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, good. 25, yeah. 25%. Okay. If part B, Faik? Okay, good. 16, ya. 16%. Okay, good answer, Faik. If part C, Faik?
15%.
Part C. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, good. 15%. Part D, Faik? 40, how many?
36.
Oh yes, 36 ya, 36 persen. Okay, good answer, Faik. Okay, Faik, do you have question, Faik? Okay, Faik, thank you for your answer, Faik. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ya, syukran, Faik. Okay, Faik finish, and then okay, part B ya, part B on page 228. Okay, about decimals and fraction as percentages. Okay, let's recall, yeah. Think of the percentage. Set the part in the square to show the percentage. Okay, you can try to do it. Next, number one, let's learn together. Let's learn together, yeah. Express 0.2 as a percentage. Okay, yeah, 0.2. 0.2 equals 2/10. Yeah. 0.2 equal 2/10. 10 is in bahasa is persepuluhan, jadi 2/10. It means 0.2 equals 2/10, ya. Yeah. Okay, and then please make the denominator 100. Jadi kita akan mengubah, ya. Yeah, karena di sini persepuluh, kita akan mengubah the denominator atau penyebutnya menjadi 100. Okay, we will change ya, yeah, the denominator, or we will make the denominator 100. We will change the denominator become 100. Okay, ya, yeah, 2/10 equals ya, yeah, blah 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 over 100. Okay. Okay, this is 2/10, ya. Yeah. 10 become 100 and we'll multiply by 10. Okay, and then 2 times 10. 2 times 10 equals 20. 2/10 equals 20/100, and 20/100 equals 20%. Okay, or you can write, yeah, 0.2, yeah, because express 0.2 as a percentage. Okay, 0.2 times 100, ya, yeah, oke, okay. 0.2 times 100%. We can also express the decimal percentages in this way, oke, okay. Okay, 0.2 times 100 equals 20, ya, 20%. Okay, next, number 2, express 7 over 10 as percentage. Okay. Express 7 over 10 as a percentage. Okay, 7 over 10. Okay, make the denominator 100. Okay, we will change, yeah, the denominator become 100. Okay, 10 become 100, this times 10. Yeah. 10 becomes 100, we will multiply 10 10, yeah, by 10. Okay, and then 7 times 10 equals 70. Yeah, okay, 70 over 100 equals 70%. Okay, next. Okay, number 3. This is about compare. Which is greater? Which is greater? Mana yang lebih besar? 45 over 100 or 1 over 2? Okay. Okay, we can compare by making the denominators 100. Okay, from 45%. 45% equal 45 over 100. Okay, and then 1 over 2, we will change the denominator become 100. Okay, to compare. Okay, 2 become 100, we will multiply by 50. Okay, 2 times 50 equal 100, and then 1 times 50 equals 50. You can compare. And then 45 over 100, and then 1 half equals 50 over 100. And 1 half or 1 over 2 is greater than 45%. Number 4, order 0.6, 52%, and 7 over 10 from the largest to the smallest. Okay, look at, yeah, this is 52%. 52% equals 52 over 100. And 0.6 equals 6 over 10. And we will change the denominator become 100. Yeah, 6 over 10. Okay, become 10 become 100, we will multiply by 10, and then 6 times 10 equals 60. Now 6 over 10 equals 60 over 100, and then 7 over 10. Okay, 7 over 10. Okay, we will change the denominator become 100. 10 times 10 equals 100, and then 7 times 10 equals 70. 7 over 10 equals 70 over 100. Okay, and the largest is 7 over 10, and then the 0.6, and the smallest is 52%. Okay, let's practice. Express the decimals as percentages. Okay, I will call Fatima. Okay, not respond, and then Okay, I will call Alia, Nafisa, and Raya. Oke, okay. Halo, assalamualaikum, Nafisa, Alia. Oke, on page 230, number one. The question number one. Oke, okay. Halo Raya, assalamualaikum. Okay, Raya, on page 230, question number one, ya. Express the decimal as percentages. Percentages, okay. From Alia, halo Alia.
Yes, mister.
Alia, part A Alia, 0.04.
400%.
Okay, please express the decimal as fraction first. Jadi diubah ke dalam bentuk pecahan terlebih dahulu, Alia. Equal 0.04 equals
4 over 10.
Not 10. Di belakang, yes, di belakang titik ada dua angka, ya. Over 100 equals
equals 400%.
4 persen ya. Yes, 0.04 equals 4 over 100. Karena di belakang titik ada dua angka, maka per 100 equals 4 per persen. Alia ya. Oke, okay, next part B. Part B, Nafisa. Halo, Nafisa. Oke, okay, Nafisa. Please express 0.1 as fraction first.
One over 100.
No. Di belakang koma ada satu angka, berarti per berapa? Kalau dua,
ten?
Yes, 1/10 ya. Oke, okay. And then 1/10 equals blah 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 over 100. What is the numerator? Oke, okay. Nafisa, 0.1 equals is 1/10 equals, ya, bla 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 over 100. What is the numerator? Okay, this is 10. 10 become 100. Yes. Okay, good. 10 ya. Dari dikalikan 10. Okay. And then 10 over 10 equals bla 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 persen. 10 persen ya. Okay, good. 10%. The answer is 10%. Okay, next. Part C. Raya. Halo, Raya.
Yes, Mister.
Yara, part... Yara, sorry. Raya, part C. 0.8. Please express 0.8 as fraction. 0.8 equal 8 over...
8 over 10.
10. Equals, ya, yeah, blah, blah, blah over 100. What is the numerator? 80. Equals blah, blah, blah percent.
80%.
Okay, good. 80%. Okay, good answer. Yeah. Okay, back to Alia. Halo, Alia. Alia.
Yes, Mister.
Alia, part D. 0.17 equals... Please express 0.17 as fraction first. 17 over...
17 per 100.
100 equals blah 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 percent.
Equals 17%.
Okay, 17%. If Nafisa, halo Nafisa. Nafisa. Nafisa, please express 0.55 as fraction first. 0.55 equal equal 55 over
100
equals blah 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 percent. 55%. Okay, good. Raya, halo Raya.
Yes, Mister.
Raya, 82. 0.82 equals 82 over
82 over
100 equals blah 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 percent.
82%.
Okay, good answer. Okay, Alia, Nafisa, and Raya, do you have question? Okay, okay, thank you for your answer, Alia, Nafisa, and Raya. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Ya, syukron. Oke okay, ya, to number 2, number 3, number 4, and number 5. You can try to do it ya. Oke, okay, because time is up. Thank you for learning. Akhirul kalam, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.